Oh, should have a mic muted. Sorry about that. Hi, Fino. Hi, Dion. What's weird is I see you two in chat, but I don't see you actually watching for some reason. It doesn't register you. No, I'm going to wait till painting the ground. Let's start with these. I want these bricks. That seems about fine. Go on, rounded? I think I'm gonna go with rounded. Hello. I see armor, squad, inspiration here. Squad. You want to join and join and paint the ground, that's fine. Was it this one? That's fine. Yes. Oh, that's the wrong color. I was going for that color. So these are going to be the camo, the general HESCO blocks. And then I'm just going to use these, copy and paste them everywhere to make the main walls. Yeah, these are HESCO blocks. That's wrong color. Title? Tiles. Yeah, I forgot I'm using... damn it. Wait. Oh, yeah, I do have custom tiles in here. Shit. Forgot about that. Because I wanted this flat area so I could build this freely. I forgot about that. Sorry, Dion. I guess I could save this, but... I'm sorry. I guess you can't join. I forgot I had custom tiles on. So, how are you? Fine? A little darker there. Now we actually need to paint the bottom of this. I'm actually going to go with concrete rather than bricks on the top and bottom. Oh, you are on. HESCO block. Actually, I don't think that's how it's spelled. Let me actually figure out how this is spelled. Oh, it is. That's how it's spelled. HESCO. Alright. Not your craziest build, eh? What? Oh, if you think I'm gonna place these one by one, you're crazy. I wanna build chains and then use those. That goes to that side, so I want this one here. We go wait, what? Oh no. What I'm... Oh, because I'm an idiot. It has to go over here. Because what I'm doing is... Because all the tanks and planes that I've been building... I wanted something that's... That I can... Show off stuff with. I'm going to offset these. So, I have like a base which I can... I have a base which I can start my videos in, like my tanks and my planes and stuff. I plan on putting an airstrip. So it's going to be pretty much just a background. And these are going to be my walls. and the frame rate's dropping because Dion's painting. And this is a really big platform. I plan on cutting it up a little bit. I don't think I ever really planned how I'm going to do the corners. How do they do corners in their Hesco walls? I'm going to look at a few images. Oh, because there's bigger Hescos on the bottom. That's how they do it. Towers. Ah, yeah, I could do towers, couldn't I? Actually, I do want to use Hescos to make the tower. Make the base of it, at least. And this is where, this is where the walls would come in. Okay, this works. I got a plan. Because up here is going to be the actual tower. And then I can put one of these here. So, yeah, that looks nice. I'm going to put a wooden top on top of this. These are going to be my watchtowers. And how do I want to do? I need wood. I need bricks, which I already have. And I'm going to use one of these. Let's get the wood down first. And I'm going to go one back like this. Engineering genius has joined. This can have one here too. Turrets. Eventually, maybe. But for now, it's pretty much just gonna be a backdrop item. So I don't want to go too complex with it. I should probably save these towers. Oh well. I don't want this to get too complex. It was fine. I actually kind of like that weird contrast. I don't think I'm going to use concrete rather than bricks, but I do like that contrast right there. Yeah, that's fine. Is there any reason you're just painting a single line, Dion? Attempting to slice it into smaller segments. I see. Flat blocks group by colors. Having two different colors next to each other makes it act like two different blocks. Also, I just realized when I welded this, the block layout and the camo no longer fit. Oh well. I'm not completely upset by that because it's kind of how HESCOs actually look. The camo and the grids are not always the same. Here be your I am gonna paint these camo. I'm gonna put a little bit of sandbag. And no, I'm just gonna leave it. Add spuds with buttons on then for turrets. No, not yet. I want to actually get the whole thing built first. Let's go ahead and grab HESCO walls. Actually, I got an idea. And add crates. Yeah, I will. Ooh, like little crates under the stairs. That's a nice idea. Do 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 do. Can I fit one? Yes. Ow, I just smacked my mic. Now slave. What I could do also is actually add like a stowage. Anyway. HESCO block. go wall C. I'm really liking how this is looking, actually. We have the tanks and all this showing up. And I plan on having some sort of airstrip here, a small one maybe, but okay, I gotta get up here. I gotta go around. Actually, just could climb this. I'd hate to misweld something. Oh, hi. Oh, I plan on having some variation. Like this right here, maybe one more, as long as I wanted to have with no variation. Because there's going to be like outcropping as like stowage bays for vehicles, which actually I might build. I want to actually real quick grab a piece of paper and draw out a quick idea of where things need to go for it to actually be functional. Like, on the outside it won't look like there's much variation, which I really don't care. On the inside it'll look, and I'm trying to make it look. I think I've got an idea. Stowage radio. You could add Middle Eastern buildings that the army claimed. I guess the camo itself looks almost Russian. If you play squad, it's the Russian style of ESCO. But I'm trying to go off an American inspired base design. Might actually pull up a good reference image. There we go. I'm gonna move this. Let me just open a new tab. No, open image in new tab. There we go. That right over, yeah, right there's fine. So it's supposed to be, yeah, it's supposed to kind of be an American design of sorts. I know it's not identical, I'm just kind of winging it. Hi. Let's see. Made Hesco. Hesco. Let's go with these build. And Dion left. Let's grab. Hey, do you guys want to see? Let's go grab a main battle tank Mark 8. Hey, you want to see a tank that's not been released yet? Yeah, I noticed. I'm gonna grab these because these are gonna be temporary ways for me to get up. Well, yeah, because look how big this thing is. I can have a vehicle on here. Oh, hi. I didn't know you were in the world still. So I'm building the wall taller because of how tall my tanks are. So realistically, you'd actually have the wall tall enough that no one could shoot your vehicle over the top of it, but yeah. How about we just look up and not look at the ground so that we don't get lag until we have to actually look down to weld. How am I doing music? I just have music playing on my computer. I hear it myself too. Which I actually kind of like this music, so I really don't care. So let's see. One. Move you there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hesco. No, it's just all music I have personally downloaded on my computer, and everything I'm playing is either royalty free or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from a specific artist that allows for his music to be in streams. One, two, 3, 4, 5. Oh, nope, it worked. Okay, on my screen it act as if it was welded wrong, but it welded right. I do want to put, like, a canopy over these somehow. So these will be bays where vehicles will be parked up in. Censored. Wait, why? I'm gonna put my tank on my lift, on their lift. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say cloth canopy. That's what I was hoping to do, but I'll probably have to use like piping or something to replicate that. If you want to paint the ground, you can paint the ground. I'm not gonna make you. Some people might get annoyed by the fact that everything is the same color of camo, but, like, I don't care. Realism to some respect. Lag. Frame rate. Okay, I just gotta look up so I don't accidentally, and then yeah, so this is the Mark 8 tank. You guys are getting a sneak preview of it. I think I'm gonna put another vehicle bay right here. This anymore. So what is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, I think Dion probably saw it already, but funny turret design. I'll get in it real quick just for shits and giggles. It's got aiming and range finding and some really cool stuff in it. But for now, it's going to sit right there. let's go. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for making you guys crash because I'm building something really big. Oh, that's... What? How the hell do you have that tank? How? I don't remember you stealing it from me. This is the main battle tank Mark 8. Let's go. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do... Let's do one of these here. There, and we throw some stuff down below. I am gonna do one of these as well. Oh, nope, wrong block. You were gone, and I joined your world a day or two ago. I've never seen the purple names, Dion. I've never actually seen that. Only have one of these. It's wrong block. I meant to grab this one. We're gonna color these green as if they're ammo boxes. That looks nice. Why does it seem like this one sticks out further? I know it doesn't, but still. I think what I'm gonna do is first off delete these. Bye. And then go like this, like this. I still need Esco's. Esco's for days. Where the hell did I place that one Esco? Where the hell did I weld it? Okay. Dion joins, Dion leaves. Could just stay and watch the stream, Dion. That's always an option. That fell. So I'm gonna use the tank as a reference. Give me that, thank you. We can't do that. And it comes straight for this. So what if I do this, this, this green. And then punch a few holes. That. I'm not a fan of that. I really not. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna keep that. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go without the canopies on these. There's three vehicle bays. And then I guess I just need to finish the perimeter. You remove the tank so I could get some frames back. Yeah, the frame rate's not bad. It's just... I'm now bouncing for some reason. Let's grab this one. I'm actually going to paint this gray. This right here. As if they've put down a gravel base for these to sit on. I might do the same over here. Yeah, I'm going to do the same here, and then I'm going to make a few paths that use this gravel. I think I'm going to make most of these bays gray. Ooh, is that? Yeah, I'm going to make them mostly gray. So it looks like they're actually like trying to make paths and stuff. Even if it isn't concrete, imagine it's gravel. Which means one, two, four. Can I fit a tank through here? I don't think I can, but let's grab grab the mark. Mark 7. Yeah, no. Can't fit a tank through there. Speaking of which, can the Mark 7 even fit in one of these bays? Mark 7 is actually quite big. Oh, yep. Just barely. Sorry about the frame rate. Thank you. So this is going to be like the main road. I'm going to have some vehicle bays. Some other stuff. I'm not getting an exact idea of what I'm doing. Just a rough idea. Let's see. So these are going to be... Dun, 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 dun. 1, 2, 3, 4. Esco. One on the end. I actually need to put you down. There we go. Nope, meant to do this. Who's playing with the... Is that a Hummer? It looks like an H2 or H3 Hummer in the background. Okay, what are these? These are on the second ones. So... Sorry for the frame rate. This sucks. It's just... like how this looks. Speaking of how it looks, how does it feel to drive? This is a very long Hummer. Yeah, I could see this as a road. I think what I'm actually going to do here is not have a single bay, but have a much larger bay, just in case I have larger vehicles that need it. Like, the Mark 7 tank does not fit easily in one of these smaller bays. How about instead of one bay, I just make this one two bays wide? So this right here would be two. Oh no, this isn't even the full, because I had to put another HESCO on the front. Did you remove the tank? Oh, that was an earlier message. He just left. I don't know if he crashed or left. And this is probably going to be our first building right over here. So I'm going to put a building Yeah, this building can't really be that big. I don't know, maybe it'll... I can make it just like a parts workshop area. Of some sort. Small building. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right there will be the edge of our building. I'm just going to keep it with brick. Actually, you know what? Let's... Ah, shit. Delete that. I just placed, yeah. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, five. Let's go for... Oh, fuck. Thank you. What color to make the roof? Part of me says black. Or gray, dark gray. I don't really want to put doors on any of these just because frame rate, because this is going to be, I don't want it to be too complex. What's that? Four from? Four from? Let's go this and this. Oh wait. No, just this. Is up one. That was right. Oh, I remember how I did on my old shelves. It wasn't like this. I actually used these as the... I remember now. Okay. Like this. It'll still work if I... Can I get in between? Yes. I'll just take these off. There's no reason for them to be here. Oh, he's still here. Engineering genius. I didn't know he's here. All of a sudden, I started hearing him paint. Sorry if I'm going quiet. I'm kind of like zoning in. I like that. Looks like a nice parts room. I guess I could put a small desk over here so it'd be like a workshop almost. And do the switch. Do we have anything that's like a hammer? Nah. You have a sign. Actually make like a junction. Oh, wrong paint. I like how this looks already. I'm really quite happy with this, but I do need to extend this Hexco. I don't know why I keep calling it Hex. I'm trying to call it Hexco. Hi. Build. There we About a stop sign. And always stop. Because, fuck, why not? As we get out towards this way, I might go to a fence rather than these large Heskos. Put something over here. I think I'm going to. You're back. Hello. Did you do the spuds with buttons? No, I did not. I'm trying to keep this creation rather basic. So far, the most complex thing is lights, which are in this workshop right now. It doesn't even have a door, because I don't want to put many bearings on this. We want to reduce the lag as much as possible. What I'm actually going to do is I'm going to do this. Trying to make this feel organic, like it's not just slapped together, like it looks like someone maybe actually tried putting gravel down and make it look nice and flow well. God damn it. On this side, I want to do like some aircraft hangars and stuff. And from those hangars, there'll be an airstrip. What would you do if there it is material changer? What would you do if there a new tool in scrap mechanic? It is a material changer. What would you do? Material changer, like I don't understand what you mean material changer. Like I could change the material on the ground? Like, change this from concrete to, like, wood, say. Change from concrete to wood. I don't know. Not much. I don't think it'd be very useful. You just delete and then replace is pretty simple, I think. Alright, let's finish some of these walls. Let's go. So you're saying I could just load a creation and turn it from this item to a different item? Like, the entire creation, just change all of... I don't know. It'd be useful. Say if you build something in the wrong material, but other than that, I don't... Like, I know there's a tool already that exists like that. It's just like an out-of-game tool. I think Brent Patch made it? But I know so because Alstrak used it to turn one of his creations purely into cardboard so we could destroy it. Build another watchtower. This isn't going to be a corner, but this is just going to be... Of course it's lagging. We're working with a really big creation here. Like, a really big one. helps if I look up. You think the his lab is bad? His is great compared to the lag I'm getting. Oh, when I start welding stuff together? I think I did this three high. Oh. Oh, I did it two high here. Did I do it three high? Yeah, definitely three high. But I gotta go on the outside to fix that. I could just jump over this now, couldn't I? Here's the thing about the military base. I can't get in. I'm stuck outside now. I had to actually walk around. Wait, this is too thick. Ooh, water tower and gate. Water tower is a good idea. That's something I didn't think of. The gate, I already had plans for a gate. Like, I have this little, like, I guess you'd call this a water jug over here. But yeah, like a big water tower would be really nice. Thank you. see how high I had this. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. It's four. Was for disinfecting shots in the body. Wait, that jug? I honestly just thought it was gonna be like a water jug, that's why there's cups down here. Like, this is a small refill station. Like, it's not the main water source, but if you're posted over here either working, you can come over here, grab a jug of water, and I like this. I really do. Put the water tower right here. I think it'd be kind of an odd spot to have it. But wait for the water tower. Let's talk about aircraft hangars. I don't have that mod. It'll be fine. That seems about right. No, I'm gonna leave these open. It's like a little window in the back. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this out once I build it, so I can just copy and paste it and save me some time and effort. If you post it on Steam page, it will be laggy spawning it that all. Well, there's a big chunk of this platform I'm going to cut off anyway. I just started with something big so I could cut it off. It's not going to be this big when we're done. I do plan on actually, yeah. I think that's good. And I want to put some of these. No. These. That's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now I have to actually put the skin on this. W. Thought about doing that, just decorative weaponry, but I might add weaponry eventually. It's not a major concern at the moment, that's why I'm not really doing it. But stationary weaponry is something I've considered. told me to sub to you. I did. I think you're a good YouTuber at first and always. Thank you. I'm kind of curious what video you're talking about, because there's the, what was it? My old Canon design, he showed that off. He's made mention of me during some of his AI streams. I know that. And he also made mention of me when I suggested something for one of his plane designs. His AI fighter planes. I had an idea to fix one of his problems, and it apparently worked. So he ended up using it in the gondola, the wireless gondola thing he made. I guess it did have two of those. I see why I had two of those. I like how this is looking. What were some of the other ideas some people said? For storage and radio operation. I have a storage room, but I don't have a radio room yet. I also don't have a barracks, which is something I was planning on having. I also want to do this. Yeah, I was gonna add some like toolboxes and carts, maybe a few parts just laying around. I want it to be big enough I can put a plane in here, but I also want to decorate them up a bit. Now, these are gonna have like proper paved areas. That's what I was planning, but I might not do it properly paved in here. You know, it'd be cool that I'm not sure that I've seen anyone do in Scrap Mechanic. Build actual like movie sets, like actual, and do things like that. Like, I know people have built some cool buildings and cool creations, but build it like an actual set and do like recordings with people. Like, I know the characters at the moment aren't exactly the best thing on the screen, but like a fucking Scrap Mechanic sitcom, almost. How does that go? It goes like that. Yeah. There we go. So if I just grab... I like that. And I wonder if I can also fit a tank in here just in case I need to select the Mark 7. The Mark 7 is really big. I have caps lock on. Mark 5, Mark 8, Mark 7. I cannot spawn you in there. Can I drive you in there? It doesn't appear like it, but we're gonna try anyway. Why was plane floating? Oh, on top of the hangar? Because it has a stability glitch in it. Oh yeah, we're not. Oh, maybe. Nope. We're not gonna fit. Doing. Come on, turn. Moto. Moto Taking did make a movie set for his town builds. There are some Scrap Mechanic movies using the game. I haven't seen them. Like, I just thought about it. Like, some of the builds I made, mostly like my garage, the garage especially, I used them to pretty much start episodes out, and that was about it. Like this, I could have creations. Try placing a large wing on a lift. Try placing a large wing on a lift horizontally. Large wing. Are you talking about the flight mod? I don't have the flight mod enabled, unfortunately. Ooh, hi Con. Thanks for dropping in again. Here, I'm just gonna... God damn it. Here's the FOB as it stands, with a single aircraft hangar, two watch towers, a storage slash workshop, and three small and one large vehicle bay. Lag is going to be real with all that attached. I'm actually getting half decent frame rate, and I think I have a plane spawned. Well, I could put a tank on here. I'm getting... Oh, well, this is the Mark 7. One moment. I mean, if it's welded, it'll be okay. It's welded. But when you first spawn it, it'll be bad. Let me move the turret on this, because this is what's causing the lag. There we go. Crash. Oh, no, didn't hit. Thank you. There we go. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to building the hangar and painting that up. Plan on having at least two of these. Probably just two of these. Someone recommended me doing a water tower. That'll probably be coming soon. Oh, damn it. There we go. You also need one of those metal radar towers. I thought about putting like a small radar on one of these hangars, but yeah, I do need. Yeah. I know what you're talking about. Like. A good block. I guess I could use these to make it. But I know what you're talking about. I'm not going to try and build it right now. Like the rectangular ones. Oh, wait. Were you talking like the actual like spinning radar? There's also now that I think about it, there's also the radar that's just like a spinning bar. It's just this. See ya. But yeah, there's also this kind of radar I can do. I got a good idea. Whoever was it that said I should put a toolbox? I'm gonna link. All my old garages had a toolbox in it, a red toolbox, and here it is. I'm gonna take this and put this inside one of the hangars. Or in the back of the hangar, more likely. There we go. And let's do my garage? I think my garage. This garage? I think it is. Oh, no, it isn't. There's this garage. This big behemoth. Whee! I'll share this one, and I'll share the one. It change visibility, public. That one's up. And I'll share this one. This is the one that has, is just empty. Just the shell, if you want to make it your own design. Speaking of, oh, it doesn't have a, why did I, oh, I know why I did that. I remember why I did that. Originally, that garage was going to be for like multiplayer building challenge thing. What was it going to put in here? Oh, I remember. Ooh, I could go for that, but no, that'd be problematic. Or that'd be problematic as well. I'm just gonna go with this. No, that won't work. I need to go. And then like this. I actually need to get below this thing so I can do what I was about to do. You did it in 1 minute and 30 seconds. What did I do? One, two, three, four. Actually could have gone a bit wider, so let's go. Six rather than. One, two, three, four. 5, 6. What have I been streaming for? Damn. Oh, 2.5 hours. Time flies. That's why they're hooked up to a switch. So that they're not on by default. Thank you. Well, I think I've crashed the game. Yay.
Oh, nope, the game's back.
Make an Easter egg. I think I need to finish it first. I got, fucking place this. What? Thanks. I'm trying to save this. This is not going good. It's frozen again. There we go. That looks cool. What's the name gonna be? What's the name gonna be? F.O.B. I'm trying to think. I honestly don't care, F.O.B. whatever. Ooh, I've got an idea. Because I'm on India. If you don't know, my computer's name is India. It's a long story, bit of a joke. Thank you. It doesn't lag when I hit the ground because it has little poles on the bottom. You see that little pole that's right there in the bottom? Keeps up off the ground to prevent lag. There we go. Trident. Oh, Stridswagen. I call it S tank. There you go. It's up now. Tree climber. I'm not sure I'm gonna put it yet. That's the only thing. Because I know the entrance is going to be up here. Water tower is probably going to go right in this area. Or it could go back over here. Nah. Thank you. What if there was a pogo stick and scrap mechanic next summer? What would you do? I don't know, I'd probably try and make a game out of it. Like a parkour game. Yeah, I probably... I'm not saying this has to be a full-size runaway, but still. Just goofing around. Space tank. Oh, that was a bad idea. But unfortunately, I think I am all the time. I've been, 3 hours. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Time flies when you're having fun. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spawn some of my tanks, take a screenshot, and I think that's gonna be the end of the stream, unfortunately. I gotta turn the turret on this, because it's lagging. I'm going to save this real quick, and I think that is going to be the end of the stream. So if you did enjoy, please leave a like. Any suggestions, leave in the comments down below. Enjoy the channel, enjoy what I'm doing, please subscribe, helps a lot. And right now, shares help the channel the most. So if you do help out the channel, please share this episode with a friend. Wow. Thanks for stopping by, thanks for sticking around, and until next time, peace.